Tell him to come get his money.
Hey man, come through.
Is that enough pocket change for you?
Yeah.
Can you promise me to leave this drug dealing shit alone and stick to your books?
Okay.
You promise?
Okay, second reading for Queen.
Okay.
Good news, Rebel, you're going home today.
Did you come here with me?
No. When I said you're going home, I meant your house, Rebel, with your mom and dad. DCFS doesn't hold them responsible for you running away. They're just going to sign your social worker who will come by once a month for a while to check on you and make sure everything's okay. You don't sound too excited.
I mean, I guess I'm happy to go home. It's just my parents don't understand me. Me and my mom argue all the time, and my mom and dad argue all the time, and sometimes I don't want to be there.
I get it. Just about everybody has a hard time growing up.
Yeah, my mom's so strict, it's like I'm always on lockdown, grounded for any and everything.
That's because you're loved, and your parents want to protect you from the evil stuff in this world.
I guess.
My father was never around, so I was always looking for love. Looking back at my life, my first love was the worst. It was the first time I felt wanted, so I willingly gave myself to him. 1 year later, 16 years old, bam, I was pregnant.
Dang. Interesting. Okay, and now this is Faith and